Over here.
All right, guys, we've got work to do.
Nice suit!
Touché.
How can we help?
Jarvis has found a couple heat signatures that might be concentrations of initiator cores, but they're in completely separate locations. Since time is of the essence, we're going to need to hit both locations simultaneously. Bruce, you and Kamala need to search the outskirts of the Badlands while I investigate a city on the eastern seaboard. Hopefully one of these spots yield us those initiator cores.
You got it.
Jarvis, how much longer?
Approaching the location shortly, sir.
Great. We've got to find those initiator cores and get back to fixing. It's only a matter of time before AIM pinpoints the Chimera's location, and we need our base of operations up and running. Oh, I look so good in this suit.
Dashing, sir.
You are right. Whoa. Where is everyone?
Seems AIM has evacuated the city due to heavy inhuman activity.
Sounds like an excuse to experiment on dangerous technology. Maybe your heat signature hunch was right. A giant stash of initiator cores could power their experiments.
The facility is heavily guarded. Expect resistance upon your arrival.
You mean they won't be happy to see me? Shocking. This place is a ghost town. Jarvis, how far is the facility?
A few meters up ahead, sir.
Scout platform. Is there anything AIM didn't steal from me?
Evacuation began this morning.
Good. Can't let anyone get hurt this time.
Get me in range of their pop-up access junction for long enough, and I'll get us in. Keep AIM's units out of range, or the hack may be disrupted.
Stay in range of the junction and keep AIM away.
Ah!
Okay. Don't use that big old thing.
In range of their pop-up access junction for long enough and I'll get us in. Keep AIM's units out of range or the hack may be disrupted. The Get me in range of their pop-up access junction for long enough, and I'll get us in. Keep AIM's units out of range, or the hack may be disrupted. Making progress. Stay in range of the junction and keep AIM away. Get me in range of their pop-up access junction for long enough, and I'll get us in. Keep AIM's units out of range, or the hack may be disrupted. Making progress. Stay in range of the junction and keep AIM away. Through the first firewall. breach the AIM security system. My improved readings of the heat signatures suggest that this may in fact be a much larger power source.
So, not initiator cores?
It's difficult to say, but our detected intrusion has caused AIM to initiate a self-destruct sequence. And based on the size of the heat signature...
Let me guess, it could level a few blocks?
That is correct, sir.
Well, AIM's not destroying another city on my watch. Okay, let's see what all the fuss is about, shall we?
You can assume it will be well protected.
No welcome banners. Got it. Whatever's behind these doors, AIM's willing to destroy everything to hide it. Oh no. Not good, not good at all. This is my arc reactor technology, but supersized. This could level cities. What is AIM thinking?
Oh. Hello there, handsome.
Sir, the reactors are becoming increasingly... You must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
up. See? Was that so hard? You can assume it will be well protected.
No welcome banners.
Got it.
Whatever's behind these doors, AIM's willing to destroy everything to hide it.
Sir, the reactors are becoming increasingly unstable. You must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down. You can assume it will be well protected. No welcome banners.
Got it.
Whatever's behind these doors, AIM's willing to destroy everything to hide it.
Sir, the reactors are becoming increasingly unstable. You must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
Thank you. can assume it will be well protected.
No welcome banners. Got it. Whatever's behind these doors, AIM's willing to destroy everything to hide it.
Sir, the reactors are becoming increasingly unstable. You must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
A good job one of these days would not go unappreciated. You can assume it will be well protected.
No welcome banners.
Got it.
Whatever's behind these doors, AIM's willing to destroy everything to hide it.
Sir, the reactors are becoming increasingly unstable. You must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
you can assume it will be well protected.
No welcome banners. Got it. Whatever's behind these doors, AIM's willing to destroy everything to hide it.
Sir, the reactors are becoming increasingly unstable. You must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
Thank you.
Congratulations, sir. You've successfully destroyed the arc reactor.
Well, that's not something I ever expected to hear you say. Let's salvage what we can and get out of here.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, just, you know, I made it for all the right reasons. That's what I told myself. But look at what happened. The Terrigen reactor, A-Day. Now this... I can't control what other people do with my tech, but I can't pretend it's out of my hands anymore.
I'm proud of you, sir.
Yeah. I'm proud of me, too. Speaking of trouble, Bruce, Kamala, any luck with those initiator cores?
Working on it.
Man, my head hurts. Oy vey. Sorry for the scratchiness.
Tony, we've been searching for hours. But there's one area I've been avoiding. We're just about there. It's a bit of a hotbed for AIM activity. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guy.
Okay, kids. Counting on you finding the second heat signature. Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. It won't be long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations... Yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And... good luck?
That's... a lot of pressure.
No, it's... yeah, definitely.
Okay. I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should I start?
The second heat... signature has a few...
Like, share, and subscribe.